Hello, hello, beautiful souls. It is Stacie Overman here, your spiritual guide and your co-creator in positive change. I'm so excited to be here with you guys today, filming from my RV live in Sardis, Ohio. We're crazy travelers, and so as you have many times seen, I'm outside, but it's a little yucky outside, so I'm inside the RV. And I have a special guest today going to join me. I'm super honored to have her join me today. She's going to be sharing with you some amazing things that have happened on her journey while being enrolled in my 9-week New You program. Hi, Wendy. So excited to see you. And this gal, I call her a ray of sunshine. She is such a blessing, such a joy. Hi, Cindy. To have in our group. She brings a lot to our group circle time. She's such a joy. Again, I call her like the ray of sunshine, and I'm excited for you to meet her. Her name is Cindy Larson. She's a beautiful New You seeker, and she's almost done with our program. And so I'm going to add her right now. We're bringing her on right now. And of course, I have company coming home right as we start our live. So excuse the noise, but she is going to be joining us here in just a second. There she is. Yay. Look at her. There's my beautiful guest. So we just got started.
You're late.
Yes, we are. We had technical difficulties telling my husband. We had technical difficulties. But this is Cindy Larson, and she is one of the New You seekers in my program, and she's almost about to graduate. She's like right there, and I'm so proud of her. I've watched her go through some amazing transformational changes, and I wanted her to share with you guys today a little bit about her experience, like why she joined the program, what she got out of the program. So welcome, Cindy.
Thank you. Thank you for that beautiful introduction. I appreciate that.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Being a part of this program has been so wonderful. It's been a big blessing in my life. The reason that I joined is I had some hurtful experiences in my past, just like everybody else. And I was holding on to some deep pain. And these experiences had really caused me to kind of question who I was and question what my life purpose was. You know, it caused me to kind of look deeper into myself, and I really wanted to kind of delve into that and just be the best person that I could be. And I came upon your group, Stacie, and of course that, you know, that really interested me. And I felt like I was kind of at the beginning of a spiritual awakening. I was starting to experience just some things that I had never experienced before. You know, joining this program was the answer that I needed. It really helped me to dive deep into those painful experiences and helped me to begin to release those. The program gives you some tools and techniques that, you know, I didn't have before. And it helped me to really look into those experiences and just begin the process of releasing that pain so that I could really become my best self and really figure out what I meant to do in this life.
That's awesome. So yeah. You're in, are you still in week 8 or have you tipped over into week 9?
Yeah, I haven't started the videos for week 9 yet. So okay. just at the end of week 8.
Okay. So you're in week 8. And would you say that the biggest transformational change then is the fact that you were able to begin that healing process? And was that those things that you needed healing from, do you feel that was blocking you from moving forward to understanding where you're supposed to go in life?
Yes, absolutely. Yes? Okay. Yeah, it really helped me to really see what my blocks and fears are. And like I said, then begin to release those. And those were absolutely hindering me on my progress. Right. It caused me to do some things that I'd never done before as far as, you know, kind of diving into those experiences and looking at them, things that I just hadn't thought to do. It definitely was very healing and has helped me just know myself more. I feel like I have a better understanding of just who I am.
Beautiful.
So,
and going into week nine, it's all about figuring out your soul purpose and what you're here for. Do you feel like this has really created that more of a blank canvas so that you can blossom and move forward in that spiritual journey with those tools and techniques that you've learned about?
Yeah, yes, absolutely. Yeah, I just, you know, coming into this, I felt like I had a very basic knowledge of what, you know, a spiritual awakening was. And it was something that really interested me. And like I said, I felt like I was kind of at the beginning of one. And now I feel like I have just a much more firm foundation to draw from, you know, as I continue my awakening, because yeah, now I have that knowledge. I have those tools that I didn't have before. And like you said, I have a blank canvas to, to begin to, to really write my own story. And it feels empowering, and it feels like, you know, one of my affirmations is, you know, I own my own power. And because, in the past I had given that away to other people or other situations, and this has really helped me to come into my own. And so
that's beautiful. That's beautiful. Yeah. You know, and it's funny, I think clear back, I mean, what are we going on, almost 3-4 months spending time together? I'm trying to remember what month you started.
I know.
It's been about three months.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I just love this because we get to know each other so well, and coaching and really helping you through and seeing you through these things. I remember our discovery call together, and many times my mentor that helped me to really set up things the way they are, she had said many times, if they hang up the phone and they don't sign up with you right then and enroll, they probably won't sign up with you. And I have to say, I don't know why this just like popped in my head. I didn't even like forewarn you, but you were different. And you just made my heart sing that not everything happens the same way. You hung up from me, and every fiber in my being was like, this girl is amazing. She's got to be in this program. I can help her. She can bless us. Like, you were amazing. I was so impressed with you, and I just fell in love with you. And I was so worried that it wasn't going to happen. And do you remember how long it took? But you called me back, you emailed me back, and you said, I'm ready.
I did. Yeah, it's I can be a little indecisive sometimes. yeah, I did. It was, I'm trying to remember how long it was, maybe 2 or 3 weeks after we had our discovery call.
It was about a month. Yeah.
Maybe.
And
yeah.
I was just jumping for joy. I'm like, thank you, Angel. This is so awesome. Now, did you have to like go in mentally to wrap your head around that? Or can you share with those that maybe had a discovery call and are thinking about calling back? Like, what made you do that?
Yeah, I did. I loved you as well. And I felt this instant connection with you. And I thought, oh, she would be so, so wonderful, you know, to work with. And so, but it was just where I was at in my life and trying to decide, you know, can I do this and really put the time in? And I have two little boys and, you know, trying to work and I'm a type A personality. So I like to have everything just lined out and perfect. And so, yeah, it took me some time to process it and really think about it. And of course I went in prayer and, you know, just said, if this is something that I meant to do, please, you know, please guide me toward that. Please let me know. And I feel like I had a very, very clear sign for my angels. It was like something I couldn't deny. They were like, yep, you're supposed to do this. And so it was right after that sign that I contacted you. I was like, I'm ready.
So, I love it. It was like the biggest gift. I was so elated. I swear. I was even telling some of the other people in the program, I'm like, oh my God, God is so good. This is amazing. I knew you were supposed to be here without a fiber of my being, you know, like just everything in me said that you were going to be able to be here. And so I'm so glad that you emailed back. And so if anyone else had a discovery call with me and you're in that space of that similar kind of thing that Cindy was talking about, you know, you've got to make sure everything's lined up and you want to pray about it. I totally get that. But just know you can reach back out to me because it's super easy. We've already had our call. So reach back out to me and we'll get you going. But I just thought that was really interesting and worked out really great with you. And so for some reason, I feel like my spirit team was saying, you need to share about that.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah. So I it's been such an honor to be a spiritual coach with you, and an honor watching you transform and blossom. And if anyone is watching right now that's on the fence thinking, gosh, I feel like I should take this 9-week program. I feel like my angels and my spirit team's nudging me. What would you say to them?
You know, I would tell them to absolutely listen to that nudging, that it's one of the best things they can do for themselves. They won't regret it. The bond that I have with you and with the other members of the group, I'll have that for the rest of my life. You know, you guys are friends I'll have forever, and I just love you guys with all my heart. And it's so nice to have just a team of people that you can really just trust. And you can say, you know, you get so close with the members of the group that you can say anything with them. You can be completely transparent. And I've, you know, and I have been, and I feel like, yes, I've shared, you know, a lot of you guys, or a lot of myself with you guys. And I feel like I can do that. And I feel like it's a safe place. And yeah, just everything that I'll take from the program, I have pages and pages and pages of notes. And, like I said, just, an absolutely firm foundation to draw from, which is so important when you're going through this, because it can be confusing and scary sometimes, and because you don't know what's going on, and you know, and as beautiful as it is, it can there's another side that, you know, that can be a little bit scary. Yeah. And you know, the program just helps you kind of navigate through that, so that you just have you know, have that knowledge and those tools. So
beautiful. I love it. Well, you heard it from Cindy, guys. She has done some amazing healing, has had transformational change from being able to release those blocks that's holding her back and being able to let go of stuff. And many times that healing takes place not only just on things that happen in this lifetime, but past lifetimes or karmic stuff. And we really dive deep into understanding those techniques and those tips on how to begin that process. And it's not an overnight thing, but once you go through the program, you have these tools, like Cindy said, for the rest of her life. So as something creeps up or something new happens, she can then go right in, and she knows exactly what to do to take care of that stuff. And I love that she has kiddos too, because now she gets to be able to share with them and understand how to teach them and move forward so that their whole family can be blessed from everything.
Yes, absolutely.
Amy, yeah. And I see Amy is saying, what has been the biggest help and transformation? Well, I think Cindy said that if you weren't on earlier, but Cindy, it's the healing process that you went through, right?
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. It's just having that, to be able to draw upon, like you said. I mean, we all have traumas in our life, and we all have things that, you know, get stuck in our energy field and within our chakras. And yeah, if you don't know how to clear those, it just adds up and adds up, and it does affect you, you know, who you are, and, the way you react to things, your perception of things. And the program definitely helps you navigate through those things and helps you begin the process of releasing those things. So yeah, beautiful. That's been really, really good.
Awesome. I hope that answered your question, Amy. And I'm excited for Cindy to begin the ninth week module of the program, because she's going to be able to find out her soul purpose. And I'm sure she's gotten lots of insight over this time of this 8 weeks, but then she'll be able to have even clearer vision of that here in about a week. So yeah, thank you,
I'm
Cindy,
excited
for coming on.
Oh, yes, I'm thank so you. Honored. Thank you so much.
Absolutely. So we're going to say goodbye. And hopefully, if you're thinking about joining the 9-week program and enrolling or having a free discovery call with me, just send me a private message and we can set that up. It's about 30 minutes, absolutely complimentary. And I know that the group, the program, it's not a fit for everyone, and that's totally okay. But I want to make sure that it's a good fit for you and that you're a good fit for the program, so that it's a win-win on both sides, because we have an amazing, intimate group of people that I call the new you seekers. And we get together each week, and it's very important that everybody connects and meshes and that it works well. And so
you know, I don't want to waste anyone's time. And so the call is absolutely free and we can see if that's a good fit for you. So I'll see you in the next video. And again, thank you, Cindy. I appreciate your time. And we will say goodbye. Angel kisses to everyone.
Bye.
And have a blessed day. Thank you, Cindy.